All right, I'll go. But you better keep your end of the deal.
Of course. What kind of a monster do you take me for?
Don't ask.
There is a method to my madness, boss. There's a payphone in Chinatown. I'll call you with the info once Barabbas is safe. Until then, you'll never know where I am.
Barabbas is his boy. So I'm supposed to wait by this payphone? It's as good as done. Bye. I can look around here. Jason Anderson, Tim Kaine, and Seymour's masterpiece, Gravity. Leonard Boyarsky, look at that. The Seymour thriller. You should watch it sitting down. More something terror. Son of Brockenstein. Brockenstein. Bride of Brockenstein. Scary Monster The Scary Monster Show? Yeah, these are all, like, names and pictures of the developers, I guess. Oh, looks delicious. I'm stuck. Oops. Enough, I'm done looking around in there. Shouldn't be any issue at all. Yeah. Oh! You think so, right? You saw that, I was just heading straight forward. Okay. Oh, that's that little... Seeing if that blood pack comes back. That's what's her name there. Oh, hello.
What the? Oh, you did not just try and run a trace on me. All right. Take that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I hope you backed up that server tonight. Boss is gonna be real pissed when his mom starts getting love letters from porn sites.
Hello?
What? Oh, yeah, hold on a sec. Oh my god, are you kidding me? What are you using for security down there at Trash 80?
Dearest 80.
Guys, it's called encryption. This is too easy. I'd let you off the hook, but stupidity always brings out the asshole in me.
Yeah, these are hard to get these people's attention. They get really complicated in what they're doing. I mean, they get really complicated. Yeah, they're really involved in what they're doing. Hey there.
Alright, yeah. Just 1 minute. No, nothing to worry about. Just a harmless email. Not a self-replicating embedded virus or anything. Wow, you really opened it. I can't believe you just opened it. What kind of a freaking idiot just opens it?
Maybe I'll just come back later.
Well, oh yeah, sorry. The name's Mitnick. I'm in charge of computer systems, network security, that kind of thing.
You wrote that note.
You're the new kid, right? LaCroix's girl. Surprised you actually made it down here.
Surprised? What do you mean?
I've been following your progress on the cameras.
Okay, this is annoying.
Yourself pretty well with all of the creepy crawlers and the sewers. Like a bad sequel to Chad up there.
Chad? Or Chud? I've not seen it since I first saw it, which is probably in the 80s. Chud, cannibalistic humanoid underground dwellers. The sequel is horrible. Did like the first one. So you saw that? I could have used some help up there.
Nothing I could do from here. Those old sewer systems are wired with punch cards and vacuum tubes, built back in the technological dark ages. Sorry, but I don't do analog, newbie.
Yeah, he kind of reminds me a little of Eugene from The Walking Dead, only without all those crazy words. Involved words and different ways of saying things that we normally would say in a mundane manner. Whatever. Look, I've got a few questions.
Go ahead.
Tell me about this place.
What, the Warrens? Not much to tell. Just a bunch of us living down here, trying to stay off the radar. It ain't pretty, but it's home. Gary's the big man on campus. He's running the show.
The Warrens, huh? Place looks pretty empty.
There's more of us than you'd think. They're around. But you won't see too many of the brood down here. But they'll be watching you.
Try to pick my nose.
Go ahead.
Tell me about what you do.
Me? Like I said, I'm the resident tech head. Keep this place wired to the outside world. Gary wants me to keep it close on the street. And at the same time, I'm supposed to be upgrading the network.
Upgrading what? What were you going to say?
Nothing. Forget about it. Like I said, just some network stuff.
Yeah, right. So, what do you have to do?
I'm trying to add a few more network hubs in the city so we're covered in case of emergency. But Gary doesn't want anyone leaving until this whole thing with LaCroix blows over. Which basically leaves my freaking cheese hanging in the wind.
That sounds like you're screwed. Maybe I can help you out.
Yeah, you do that. Man, that would really help me out. I could hook you up along the way. Make it worth your while. I got access to all kinds of goodies.
I'm in. What do I need to do?
I need a little time to set things up. Technical details. I'll send an email to your haven and tell you what needs to be done. That's all you need to know for now.
Okay. By the way, how'd you end up down here, Mitnick?
Me? Before all this, I was a hacker.
No kidding.
Good one, too. There wasn't a system I couldn't crack. Telcos, DOD, you name it. One time, I emailed the president all the nuclear missile activation codes. And the FBI was shitting their pants. But one day I ran across the system. Totally dark. Unbelievable security. I fried 3 laptops trying to bust it. I worked on it for months. Didn't sleep much at all. I'd almost given up. But I caught a lucky break one night and finally broke in.
Well, what was it?
It was, Nosferatu database. Not even a really important one, either. Which was probably the only reason I cracked it. I dug around for a while, got totally freaked out, and I unplugged. 2 hours later, guess who shows up at my door? Gary. And voila, here I am.
Wow, that sucks. You got totally nabbed and made into... Well, sorry.
Are you kidding? I love this shit. I mean, yeah, I'm not gonna win any beauty contests, but
I wasn't too good looking before anyway. Now I get all the cool new toys, plus I just happen to get to live forever. Not a bad deal, if you ask me.
I guess. A few more questions.
Go ahead.
Actually, I'm getting out of here. See you, Mitnick. The shush. Oh, I thought there was somebody else over here, but this is a chair. Never mind. Dead end. Now this is what's her name, right? Yep. That door is not real, so we'll go this way. Door's not real. Saving, because this stuff is horrible. Well, there's no problem with this one, right? Oh, we do have to jump. I might have seen everything. So what's this area? Up there, is that from the... This is where we came in. Ugh. What am I stuck on? I ain't stuck on like nothing down here. If there's a... I thought there was a VIP room I could actually go to. Oh, this over arcs. Hold up, there's actually... I can go that way? Well, I can't drop down from here. I have to go all the way around. Although maybe... just leads back here. Wait, so this is just a big dead end. Pretty much. Although we can go this way. Where does that go? That goes nowhere. Okay, so there's no reason to go there. Because that's that. Oh, this is the top area that I wasn't sure how I get to. Wait, I'm headed back, aren't I? Come on. guys, because I think there's one way I haven't gone. Ah, damn, I'm... wrong way. Bear with me. Don't forget we got that area if you, drain the water, there's more of those things down there. And then we've got those tunnels up top from the where we found the weekly reports. So from that shack, see that goes from the wall into the wall. I'm gonna save again. Yeah, the place where we found the weekly reports, and there's a door. Stairs and a door, and goes up to a more human-like tunnel. There's another walkway, I just don't know how to get to it. Maybe that's the player home. Maybe that's the way you get to live if you... if you fulfill their requirements. See that? How do I get up there? Or have I actually been there already? Damn doors. It's by the sign that says VIP lounge. There. I just get the feeling I'm missing something, you know what I'm saying? That. How do I get to that? There's somebody there. I think there's somebody standing right there. I want to talk to that person. Taking us back. So the only other place to go, unless I drop down from here, is that way, but that's not leading. Good question, how I get over there. I just want to see something. How do I get up there? I don't know how I get there. Literally. No idea. It's not this. Can't be. All right. Yeah, this is... That's the area to go to, Gary. I mean, this. I'm getting lost in here. What was that bridge? I think this takes us back. Sorry guys, I know I'm just wandering around endlessly here. this way. Lovely. So we got more quests. You have agreed to help Mitnick set up a new Nosferatu network. He'll be contacting you with instructions via your email account back at your haven. Gary wants you to find his spy, Barabbas, who was sent to Chinatown and disappeared. He has also told you your first stop should be to talk to Min Xiao at the Golden Temple. Amalia wants you to plant and activate cameras in Tony Sessions' apartment in Hollywood, one in her bedroom, one in her bathroom, and one in her kitchen. You have defeated the Shimisi in his lair at 609 King's Way and gained access to the sewers that will hopefully lead you to the Nosferatu. Now go on and find them. You should also tell Isaac about this later. Well, I found them. The prince wants the sarcophagus now. That's changed. And we still haven't gone to this mansion. So we're back in gun area. We're back here, in this graveyard. Well, that's not a door. Okay, how do I get out of here? Should I check in on Romero? Hi.
How's that old blood-sucking thing working out for you?
Not bad. How are things in the cemetery?
Moon comes up, dead come out, hammer comes down. TV gets a lousy reception. All in all, life's having around swell.
Nice to hear it. Full for that. All right. If they see me eating a rat, yeah. Would that be the same as seeing one of them being fed on? Let's see, we got sewers down here. Oops. Just curious if this meets up with, if these things are down here. No, these are actual sewers. Access point D. Oops. I hit that button instead of the crouch sometimes. Nothing to see here, just crawling out of this freaking sewer. Anyway, I want to go back down there, so I have to go back to the Shemisi's house. If I can go back there.
Buy a watch.
Buy a life. I'm actually gonna go back. I'm gonna try next episode to see if I can go back there to, I have to cut it short now. But yeah, there's a couple areas we haven't fully explored down there. Before the area. The safe area. The Elysium area. So I'm going to try that out next episode, and then I guess we'll try to plant some bugs on Tony Sessions. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.